That's a nice Wisconsin River crappie. That's what we've been after all fall. And it's probably the answer to the question why Lake Wisconsin has a few less of them. Well, maybe they came up here by us and we've been enjoying them a little bit more than you guys. And that's the bait, purple on a pink jig. We have it rigged two-way with a weighted net. Nice. What do you think? One of the toughest things to do is cast in wind and cast with a shorter rod. So I'm only using a 6 foot 6 inch rod, and the depth that I have set is about 6 feet. So what I do is I choose a spot like the one behind me. It's pretty clean of any debris, any brush. I lay the line in front of me, shoot back, go forward. So it gives me about a, I don't know, 40-50 foot cast. That's all I need, because this is where the drop-offs are. And I try to project what I see behind me and kind of expect that in front of me. So if I have these sharp drop-offs, that's what I think that goes on and on in front. That usually works for me.
Thank you.
for it to rot. This is Lubaka with Lubaka video and Lubaka's baits. I want to take this opportunity to wish everybody a crappie day. I hope you're having fun. Don't forget to subscribe. There's a button somewhere on that page. Follow us on Facebook, Lubaka TV, and make sure you share this video. Give us your comments. See what you think. Thank you so much for watching.